And now it's time for Training Camp Today with Neil Roberts and the Minnesota Vikings.
He spent his first 4 years with the Vikings after being a fifth-round pick out of South Carolina, and he's back with the Vikes now after spending last year with Arizona. Jasper Brinkley joins us, middle linebacker. And Jasper, how's it being back in purple?
It's great. You know, this is home for me, so it's great to be back out here. The fans embrace me, telling me they're happy to see me back, so, you know, it's great.
Now, this will be your third defensive coordinator and system in 3 years. How's that shaping up for you?
It's pretty good. You know, you just have to be able to go with the changes. You know, we're professional players, so you definitely have to do that. And I had a similar situation like this at the University of South Carolina, so you have to be ready to adjust.
Now, you've battled that hip injury over the last several years. How's that coming in? How are you feeling physically right now, Jasper?
I'm feeling great physically. I've been taking care of myself in the offseason. You know, as you become older, you have to start honing in your skills with your body, listening to the body. I've mastered that art now.
All right. Hey, we'll talk reuniting with the captain when we come back.
Work for an industry leader. Cummins is now hiring diesel engine technicians for Fargo and Minot, North Dakota. If you have the drive and the talent necessary to be a Cummins certified diesel engine technician, apply today. Call us at 701-282-2466 or stop into any of our North Dakota locations in Fargo, Minot, and Grand Forks. Again, 701-282-2466. That's 701-282-2466. Cummins, the industry leader.
Here's to everyone who believes in competition and good sportsmanship, who knows it's not about the trophies or the medals, but rather the lessons learned. For those who understand it's not whether you win or lose, just that you give your best. So go ahead, lace them up, take the field, have fun, and play. For the experience, for the memories, for the love of the game. Shields, when it comes to gear and expert advice, we're right there with you. Visit any one of our locations or shields.com.
We're with Vikings middle linebacker Jasper Brinkley. And Jasper, of course, your former teammate from South Carolina, Captain Munderland, now with the Vikings as well. How's that being reunited with him?
It's fun, man. You know, the first couple of days, all we did was talk about old memories because we came into South Carolina at the same time. I was a JUCO transfer and he was a freshman coming in. So we was just talking about some of the old days.
Tell Viking fans what they can expect from a guy like Captain Munderland.
Tough physical, guy that can run, guy that's not scared to hit. He's going to come up and stick his head in, and he's going to be a talker.
This defense, of course, ranked near the bottom last year. How good can we be this year?
All the guys on defense right now are hungry, and you can tell by the way the preparation for each practice and, you know, how much time they're putting in, how much extra work they're doing.
Jasper, thanks for your time. Have a great 2014.
All right, thank you.
All right, Jasper Brinkley with us. That concludes this edition. If you missed one, check us on the website, trainingcamptoday.com. Until next time, I'm Neil Roberts.
You've been listening to Training Camp Today, brought to you in part by Shields. We're right there with you. And by Cummins.